It had been a hard day for Lillian and the Scullery, making peace pudding for the Admiral and his mother and his sister and his brother and his Aunt Sally's wives. And she was finding it hard not to eat the peas pudding herself. So she went outside for a ciggy and to lighten up a little bit. But then she remembered that her own life was nothing more than a series of harsh shapes and colours with intermittent blasts of white noise. When she returned to the Scullery, she found the butler in a disturbing mood. He was laughing at a bag of table salt. So she placed a bag of string on the table, but it continued to laugh horrendously. And then a bag of flour, but nothing changed. So she went through to the office, collected the typewriter and slammed it down on the Scullery table. And the butler began to write a comedy thriller, Four Soldiers and a Missing Sixpence. So Lillian decided to help out with her contacts in the West End. And the show ran, but only for one night, at the Dog and Duck. Because it turned out the first act merely featured Bare Naked Broccoli laughing at a bag of hammers. So that night, Lillian returned home and put the noose round her neck. But she couldn't kick away the stool when she remembered she'd left the Scullery as squint as a gypsy's cottage. And meanwhile, in an adjacent room, the butler was laughing helplessly and a plum with the face of the Marquis de Sade.